introduction.
Yeah, my name's Sajiri. We're here at 10 Downing Street, probably the most important number in the country, at the most important house, you know, so there's a lot of security, you know. As soon as we came in, we saw a security guard with a gun. I'm like, wow, you know, so that already caught my attention. It's a bit intimidating, so, you know, but, you know, it was an overwhelming experience for me, so much as I can say. You know, as soon as the door opened up, I'm like, wow, is this 10 Downing Street? Because I'm always seeing this place on the news. So I was like, wow, I'm actually here. I'm actually in here. So I thought this is the most important I've ever felt in my life. You know, so thanks to RF. So, you know, walking into the place, you see all these paintings of, like, the most important people, like, you know, that have ever lived, you know. And the place so posh, so organized, everything is just in place. I'm like, wow, you know, and it looks a lot bigger than it actually looks from the outside, you know, which is another thing that stood out to me. And and I was expecting everyone to be like, to be posh and everything and quite uptight, but no, the people were actually humble and they were really welcoming, you know, and they made me feel like I was part, I belonged here, you know. So that's another thing I liked. And I would definitely love to come back to this place. So, you know, that's another thing. And so I'm really happy to be here.